And I think part of what New Power Generation was about was Prince sort of cleaning the slate.
All that stuff happened really fast, and that was before I was even in the band.